First, I gotta ask you about the facial hair. Have you ever worn this style?
No, never, never. It's like having a piece of Velcro on your face or something. It's nice. It's definitely his signature, and it looks good on him. I don't know how it looks on me, but it took a while to get used to, and you know, it's fun to capture all as much as you can about him. He's such a great man and a lot of fun to be around.